This is the wrecking ball. That's it? That they're trying to chip away at the Leaning Tower of Dallas? Look it, I've had earrings bigger than this. It's not gonna work. Construction crews, they tried to implode the 11-story building and this tower still remained and it's still there and the wrecking ball's chipping away at it and it's still there. The dynamite didn't work against it. I don't think that this particular wrecking ball is going to work. But apparently there allegedly, reportedly, supposedly, maybe laws or rules about the size of the wrecking ball you're allowed to use. So we shall see. Can't we get that changed?